whims, oblivious to when you deliver rhyme. Eminent plot twist, solitary game of risk. It's like a death wish, this outcome so unfortunate. With my blood coagulates between the good and the bad. Suddenly I'm more aware to why exist in some sad. Different skills.
Yeah, here it is.
Pleasant good evening to all of you. It's the Division II Championship, and you can almost taste the excitement in the air. Now, let's turn our attention to the field as this game is about. First and 30 for the offense.
I know this is gonna sound stubborn, but we...
And the defender takes out the intended receiver. That had to hurt. He fades back. And he's in. Touchdown. And the offense begins their series.
Grab the salt. That did it.
All right. Hold on a sec. Help is on the way.
The offense facing a second and long.
Cold. I couldn't tell if it was his back or his neck. We better play it safe. No, don't give him the salts. It might cause him to...
All right. Hold on a sec.
All right. You're good to go.
223. He's a deep. Grab, touchdown, Minnesota.
Get a load of me.
Yeah. That was just a fantastic throw. He put it exactly where it needed to be. Offense begins. 73. Oh. of scrimmage. Puts it off. And he stopped at the four. And at the end of the first quarter, Los Angeles leads by two. Oh. Second and goal, ball at the 4 yard line. Offense begins their series.
Hey, pal, can you hear me?
Let me grab the salts. That did it.
Second and long here, generally a passing situation. Chucks it downfield. And he gets his hand in there to knock the ball away. Nice coverage by the D.
223, pass,
pass. And they get the sack. Someone definitely missed their assignment on that one. It's always the quarterback who pays. Plows through a tackle. And he's tackled at the 45-yard line. So the offense begins. It's intercepted. First down for the offense. And he's sacked. He didn't see the perfect. Too many plays in the playbook to make up this kind of yardage.
What do we got here?
Relax, buddy. Try not to flex your leg. We're going to want to x-ray this.
Try for the field goal. The kick is good. First and 30 for the offense.
Three and one.
one in goal. Goal line touchdown. Quarterbacks love receivers like this. Not only do they add yards to your numbers, but they also put the points on the board. Great stop. The try is no good. Leads by 13. And the offense begins their series. And expect to win the ball game. Defensive backs after the catch. The 2 points. Down for the offense.
Motion.
Ball comes loose, and Los Angeles.
Take a good look. Not gonna think about how pathetic you are.
Boy, that really has to knock the wind out of their sails. It might be hard to get over that one. First and 30 for the offense. Ball at about the 44-yard line. Up your concentration.
Man, isn't this a rerun? Didn't we see this already?
So the offense begins.
You got no ground attack. We are just burying y'all.
Second down. They need to pick up at least 10 yards or so on this play.
I'm the Grim Reaper, motherfucker!
That's a sack. The O-line just did not handle their assignments on that play. Thank you. down for the offense. Ball at the 42. Goal line, touchdown. That was a great throw by this QB.
Couldn't tell if it was his back or his neck. We better play it safe. No, don't give him the salts. It might cause him to jerk his head.
Minnesota really needs to put some points on the board now. Leads by 27.
You're good to go.
Intercepted. When you're down and you turn it over, that's the sort of stuff that just kills coaches. Just takes years off their lives. It's going to be tough to climb back now. And the offense begins their series. And 30 for the offense. Ball at the 45.
Slot 34.
Watch the pass. Watch the
slot 34.
And he's dropped.
Yeah, I got a big sack. Can you see my big sack? Bet you can.
You'd think by now they would have gone to shorter drops or draw plays or something to slow down the pass rush. Ball is loose, and Minnesota retains possession. And that's a pick. This quarterback needs to know if he hadn't thrown all those interceptions, maybe we'd be looking at a different result on the scoreboard. First down for the offense.
Hang on.
Nice. Who is that?
The roof over my head.
I'll give you shelter for the night.
The New York Nightmare? What are they doing here? You lost, Sans?
We're in town filming a beer commercial. That's something real teams get to do. Punk.
Yeah? Well, you'll be watching it from your couch while we're playing in the game. What are you doing with this dirtbag?
She needed some Division I loving, homie. And tonight, she's gonna get it. Know what I'm saying?